Hello, mi gente, que es la que hay. Espero que lo estén pasando súper bien. Bienvenidos al canal de InGenistics. Hoy vamos a hacer un stream de Twin Mirror, de Don't Note Entertainment, los developers de Life is Strange y Vampyr. Tanto Don't Note Entertainment for the opportunity to cover this game in my channel. They provide me a key to cover the game. So, many thanks. Let's switch to Spanish because that's my first language. So, let's start. Vamos a comenzar. Esos juegos de Life is Strange y Vampyr fueron increíbles, así que de verdad que los recomiendo. Los recomiendo si no los ha jugado este. No sabes de lo que te están perdiendo. Y Life is Strange tiene también uno que otro spin-off, así que denle una chequeadita cuando puedan también. La versión de Twin Mirror que estoy jugando es la versión de Xbox One. Si no me equivoco, salió anteriormente para PlayStation. Esta es mi primera vez jugándolo, así que
The skies are finally clearing
vamos a
up
ver.
after a light rainfall most of the afternoon. The weather's approaching 49 degrees, so we've got a brisk West Virginia evening ahead of us. Wrap up tight and settle in, folks. This is 104.3 WBCK, the Basswood Sound. And I'm your host, Carrie Harris. Coming up after a short break, mental health expert Dr. Whitcroft will discuss the recent opioid epidemic that's been affecting.
Take my clothes and wash my mind. Does the well go down that low? Let me breathe and I'll let you go. I knelt down in disbelief. I felt around for something real. There's a radio station playing wrong in my ear.
You keep coming alive, keep coming alive, keep coming alive,
keep coming alive.
You keep coming alive, keep coming alive, keep coming alive,
keep coming alive.
Muy buena canción. Me encantó. Life is Strange tiene también un soundtrack increíble. Así que me imagino que espero lo mismo de este juego, de Twin Mirror.
Time to kill before the funeral. Might as well spend it here. Funeral isn't for a while, and I'm not gonna walk into town.
Not
This place was always one for decisions. Somewhere for things to fall apart. Welcome back to Basswood, Sam.
La empresa quería que supiéramos lo bueno que éramos, algo así. Lo generosos que fueron.
I came up here every chance I could. One of the all-time great views. Really makes a small town look big. I'm not sure Nick would even want me at his funeral, given how I left things. I remember spending entire summers on the banks fishing with Nick. My hometown. It felt more imposing in my nightmares. Strange to think of Basswood without its mine.
Señal de advertencia, porque una señal protege más que una buena barandilla.
You'd think the massive cliff face would be a giveaway.
Sobre la fauna.
Some of these species are endangered. She wrote an article about it. Hunting is another tradition I could never get behind. Just don't see the appeal. These trails were great to walk if you wanted to feel truly alone. I left a sandwich in it for a whole week once. Dad never let me forget it.
Protege a los excursionistas y cazadores de los osos.
I used to love looking at Basswood from up here. It helped give me perspective. Until that day.
Ahora ha pasado aquí. Yo sé que él dice que fue el funeral de alguien ahí, Misterio, creo que pasó algo aquí. Con el telescopio, vamos a ver.
Why can't the real world be as clear and peaceful as my own mind? Even if it does mean nothing stays hidden in here, not even me.
I've been meaning to ask you something. Don't freak out. Would you be my little girl's godfather? I wouldn't trust anyone else with this.
And yet I stopped taking his calls. He even called once the day before he died. I'll never know what he wanted to talk to me about.
Anna, she works freelance. Does a lot of the human interest pieces.
What can I say? I'm interested in humans and their pieces. What do you like to write?
I gotta run to a review with Walt. You two feel free to chit-chat. And Sam, be nice.
I had never met someone so interested in others. Even in me.
Dice carril. Carril deteriorado provoca descarrilamiento.
The story is important. You know I think that. It's just people around here have short tempers and long memories. Be careful. Sam, are you even listening to me?
I heard you, Anna. But no, I wasn't listening.
Come on, Anna, look at this.
What is it? Someone skinny dipping?
Anna, you really need to see this.
I can't even see. Something's blocking it. Sam, what are you doing?
I'm trying to be romantic.
What? Wait. Please don't tell me you're proposing.
I'm down on one knee, a ring. What else would I be doing? You look like I just ran over your grandma. Okay, the silence is really starting to scare me now. Anna, please say something.
Sam, put that away. Come on. I don't want a ring. I don't need a ring.
Saludos, Latino. Bienvenido.
You should know that. We've discussed it before.
Vaya, qué reacción, man. Qué mujer. Te enseñan un anillo de compromiso.
We weren't happy. She was the one brave enough to face that. Lost in my head again.
Ella con una cara.
How much time did I miss?
Del diablo. Ya me dio pena, Sam. Ya no digan pena, no sea pena. Bueno, pulsa para leer la nueva. Que dice: he decidido dar un paseo por el promontorio antes del entierro de Nick. Pensaba que no estaba listo para enfrentarme otra vez a Basswood. Pero el pasado ya me está arrastrando. Mis recuerdos son tan intensos que es como si nunca me hubiese ido. A ver qué pasa con gente. Ana, el amor perdido. Habría cambiado toda mi vida si me hubiera dicho que sí. Verlo otra vez va a ser duro, aunque parte de mí Tiene ganas, el resto quiere dar media vuelta y largarse ya. Me fui de Basswood hace 2 años huyendo de un trabajo en un periódico pequeño, un pueblo lleno de gente enfadada y una relación fracasada. No mira atrás, ahora vuelvo a casa para asistir al entierro de mi mejor amigo. No hay nada más divertido que enfrentarte a todos tus errores del pasado. Al pie de la tumba de un amigo, ¿verdad? Nick era mi mejor amigo desde que éramos chavales. Mi único amigo, pasé de él hace 2 años cuando me fui de Basswood y ahora que está muerto es él quien pasa de mí. Hey, hey, thank you. Ok, vamos a ver qué dice aquí. Decía que. Ah, recuerdo, vamos a poner. No tengo nada aquí. En recuerdo. ¿Y qué, este latino? Feliz Navidad, brother. Espero que le esté pasando bien por allá.
I missed the funeral. Afuera. Maybe it's for the best. On the bright side, Nick's not alive for me to let him down again.
No sé si hay un botón para ir más rápido.
Sorry, Walter, but I don't think I'll stick around. Given up already? Just a quick, depressing jaunt down memory lane and then you're gone? I know you think that the only thing waiting for you down there is hurt. Lots of hurt. And you might be right. But it's been 2 years. It's time to face the world. Time to adult. The good news, though, at least you don't have to do it alone.
Bueno, algo pasó ahí con esa muchacha. Estoy interesado en el sentido de que no sé. Él dice que parece que se la va a encontrar de nuevo en el pueblo. No sé si ella, era que ella a lo mejor estaba interesada en Nick.
Lost the signal. Some things never change.
Hubiera cogido otra opción, no sé por qué puse que a Nick no le va a importar que llegue tarde, porque yo creo que Nick fue es el amigo del que murió, si mal no recuerdo. Deja de Nick, no puedo ni imaginar lo que está pasando. Joan Bichito le dicen.
Muley, you actually came.
It's been a while. You've gotten taller.
Can we talk?
We're talking right now.
It's cold.
So...
You left.
Joan, that's not fair.
You left.
It was more complicated than just me and you.
It's always more important than me.
Joan, listen. After Anna and I broke up, I couldn't keep living with her. I didn't have anywhere else to stay. So I moved back in with my mom, who's over in Connecticut these days.
You didn't call, text, or anything. You were just gone.
I don't know what to say to that. You're right. I wasn't in a state where I could reach out to anyone. I'm still not. If Nick hadn't died, I never would have come back.
Thanks for being honest. You're always at least honest. Listen, I wanted to talk to you about what happened to Dad. It doesn't make sense. He wouldn't have just crashed. He drove like a grandma, you know that. It's wrong. I don't buy it.
I'm just in town for the funeral, Joan. I'm not a PI or a cop.
You're the closest thing I can talk to. Will you just look into it, Muley? Please?
She wants her father's death to mean something. But where does that lead?
Where does that? What if it leads to the truth? That could change everything.
An hour ago, you wanted to run away. Now you want to start another investigation?
A few questions won't hurt anyone. Just tonight. To reassure her. And myself.
This is a wake. If you poke around, people may end up poking back. Okay, whatever you do, at least leave the kid out of it. It would be cruel to lead her on.
Friends don't lie to each other.
Even if it means disappointing her again? It's your call.
Oye, no sé si esa persona con la que él está hablando, pues.
Okay. I'll see what I can see and
Nick.
All that. Gumshoe it up.
You will?
You make some good points. It doesn't fit. I hate when things don't fit.
Yeah, me too. I might just be, I don't know, crazy or something, but...
You want to know for sure. I get it.
Thanks, Muley. I should go in before my mom misses me. You better get in there too. Can't hide in your car all night.
Who says I'm hiding out here?
No, my mom, maybe Anna.
I do.
Y pues ella estaba molesta porque él se había marchado por mucho tiempo y pues regresó ahora pues porque fue la muerte de su amigo que aparentemente parece que murió en un accidente maybe automovilístico, pero no sé, porque ahorita allí en los recuerdos enseñaron un tren ahí, como un choque de un tren, pero no sé en realidad. La hija pues tiene sospecha de que no fue un accidente normal, un corriente, sino que maybe fue premeditado, pero no sé. También el juego y la serie esta de Twin Peaks y Deadly Premonition. Bueno, vamos a ver. Cuaderno actualizado, vamos a ver qué hay. Todo el mundo sabe que Nick era mi mejor amigo, todos creen que tengo que estar ahí. Que se lo debo, su hija Joan va más lejos, cree que debería quedarme aquí e investigar la muerte de su padre. Seguro que Walter, nuestro antiguo jefe, también tiene algo que decir. No voy a poder pasar desapercibido sin que me vea. Vamos a ver qué dice Joan. Dice algo también nuevo del personaje que estoy usando. Que dice, de toda la gente a la que hice daño cuando me fui de Basswood, Joan es la que menos se lo merecía. Era solo una niña y mi ahijada, pero es difícil ser el único amigo de una cría solitaria. No supo hacerlo bien. Ahora que su padre ha muerto, no va a tener las cosas fáciles. Enfadada, herida, testaruda, resulta difícil creer que fuera Joan quien me puso el apodo de cabezota. Tampoco es que ande buscando una excusa. Le he hecho una promesa a una niña y le romperé el corazón tanto si la cumplo como si no. Y si tiene razón con lo de la muerte de su padre, ¿cómo le afectará eso? Y si no, le puedo dar las respuestas que espera. El mismo pueblo, las mismas dudas y contradicciones. Me enfrento a él o huyo. Esta vez decidí hacer otra cosa. La tentación de embarcarme es una investigación, en una investigación sin un futuro que no va a traerme más que dolor, era demasiado fuerte como para resistirme. Hago esto por Joan, por Nick o por mí mismo. A ver qué dice acá.
Might as well talk to Walter. I'll have to sooner or later.
Con RT caminamos más rápido. Ah, mira, aquí hay un coche de Tara. Parece que ha acudido la mayoría de la plantilla del Basswood.
Whoever said you can judge someone by their car never met Tara.
El coche mío, ¿verdad? Coche de Kathy. Su coche tiene más años que
Kathy's
su
been keeping this running 100,000 miles past its prime. I hope she's not running short on money.
Vamos a buscar los coches de todo el mundo. Carro de policía. Coche de patrulla de Basque.
Some of the police force stopped by, which means most of the police force stopped by.
Vamos a ver qué decía aquí de nuevo en este entender. Dice, parece que ha acudido la mayoría de la plantilla de Basswood.
Yes, the cat food is under the sink. Yes, yes it is, mother. Trust me. Oh, Samuel is here. I'll call you back. Samuel Higgs. Two long years since we last saw each other. You're very late, you know. You completely missed the funeral.
I'm here for Nick's wake, at least.
You have to bring it in for a hug. Basswood, back in town requirement. So good to see you. Even if I wish the circumstances were different. In times like these, we need the comforting touch of others. At least I do. Also, have you spoken to Anna lately?
No, why?
No reason. If you get the chance, we should catch up. We should really catch up. I'll see you inside.
Bicicleta, Joan. Muy desgastada, aún le encanta
ir. That smile she had when I gave it to her. She could barely get on it back then.
Ok, él se la regaló. Por lo menos Basswood sigue teniendo
one of Nick's favorite matchups. Might be the first game he'll miss.
No, vamos a ver entonces qué dice de del gordito ese, a ver cómo se llamaba. Walter Dawson, mi antiguo jefe cuando trabajaba en el periódico, diría que me enseñó todo lo que sé, pero teniendo en cuenta mi experiencia, eso no sería un cumplido precisamente. Walter siempre me ha parecido un buen tipo, de las pocas personas que creen que su trabajo es prestar servicio a la comunidad. Ver al bueno de Walter ha sido más agradable de lo que esperaba. Ok.
I'm not ready for this. Here we go.
Bueno, a los leones.
Mr. Samuel Higgs, Big Shot investigative reporter.
Didn't think you'd ever be back in here.
I'd gladly slash your tires, but that means you couldn't leave town. And you are leaving town right after this, right?
Just really embracing those Hick stereotypes, huh, Joel?
Gentlemen. We'll get you good old boys another round.
Mighty kind of you, Declan.
You're not worth it, Higgs.
Making friends already, I see.
Declan, been a while.
Hey, careful. I'd rather not be working tonight. And you always seem to angry up everyone's blood.
Joel started it. I was just standing here.
Well, he started it, and if you push him, he'll finish you. You watch yourself.
I think it's time I go put up a photo at the memorial.
Joel López. Todos los mineros de Basswood se quedaron sin trabajo cuando cerraron las minas. Debería haberme imaginado que todavía piensan que fue culpa mía. Las condiciones de trabajo espantosas y la gestión inhumana de la empresa no tienen nada que ver, claro. Declan Stephenson. Es el brazo de la ley en el pueblo. Lo recuerdo vagamente del colegio. Solía meterse en muchas peleas normalmente para proteger a chavales más pequeños. A nadie le extrañó que se metiese a policía. Bueno, parece que este hombre escribió algo en el periódico,
Declan lacks subtlety, but he loves this town like no one else.
Hizo que la gente, pues, lo repudiara.
You always did know how to start a ruckus. Can't say I missed that. You always did know how to start a ruckus. Can't say I missed that.
That's where Nick and I sat, every time he dragged me out for drinks after work. Walter can be overwhelming at times, but he means well.
So, I had to throw them all out on their ear, and only then did I realize...
Ah, Samuel, my favorite ex-muckracker. Join us.
How was the funeral?
Wasn't there. Setting up for this.
Everyone came, most of the town, it felt like. A sea of sad, wet eyes. I gave the eulogy. Felt hollow. So hollow. He worked for me for years. For years, my best reporter. What do you even say about him?
Remember that article? Something about stoplights? No one cared, but he did. Months of effort.
Yield signs. He approached each story with his pen like a knight wielding a sword.
It's the small things. Like he always kept his window down. Said cars made him claustrophobic. That's how he stays with us. The little details.
I remember the bar bets about that safe spot in Pac-Man. He got me one night.
Yeah, got me once, too. Can't believe it's real.
Enough about Nicholas, enough. Tell me, how have you been, Sam? How have you really been?
I spend all day doing nothing. I don't even count days, they just blur together. Nick's death barely hit me. It was like a pinprick compared to just everything.
Time heals most wounds. Some it just makes worse. Sounds like you need something to pull you out of your rut.
Well, I think I've taken enough of your gents' time.
Go, mingle, circulate. But you must join us for an actual round later. You must.
Oh, Walter. Can I ask you something?
Questions are the fountainhead of knowledge.
Nick's crash. Was there anything suspicious about it?
I asked myself the same thing. The very same thing. It did seem odd. Young Nicholas, a careful man in all things, including driving. I looked into it myself, you know what I found?
What?
A tragic accident with nothing amiss. I am both relieved and saddened to say.
Ah.
Life is rarely like a crime thriller, and while I don't mind you asking, some might find it a distasteful conversation at a man's memorial. Especially from you.
I'll, keep that in mind.
See that you do, my boy. See that you do.
He's owned this bar for almost a decade and still can't afford another employee.
Puerta cerrada. Escultura en madera. Supuestamente lo hizo la hermana de Ethan. Lo quemó para que pareciera casa.
It's supposedly the spirit of coal. Doesn't really belong here anymore.
Una tostadora inútil. La puerta cerrada, me imagino que por otro lado.
Vamos a Sammy, it's been ages.
Tara?
Oh, me? I've had this stomach thing lately, always churning. And this thing with Nick, his car went up like a Sunday ham. He burned alive, you know. Have you met Hugh? He took over the old pharmacy just after you left.
No.
The infamous Sam. I've read that article you wrote on mine. You must have put in a lot of legwork on that.
It took reading thousands of public records, but a pattern emerged of willful negligence.
You are a bulldog. A dangerous man to anyone using power to exploit others.
That's nice of you to say.
Oh, don't hesitate to drop by the pharmacy sometime.
Oh, and Sam, you...
But for now, I have a feeling you're not here for us.
Oh, right. Don't be a stranger, Sam.
El tipo no quiso que ella hablara con uno. Dice, la ceremonia en honor a Nick acaba de entrar en el bar. Ok, eso está bien. Ok, para nosotros no lo había leído. La ceremonia en honor a Nick acaba de entrar en el bar y las cosas ya se están poniendo raras. Joan está obsesionada con que la muerte de su padre no fue un accidente. Quiere que investigue, no soy capaz de sacármelo de la cabeza. Es como si hubiese despertado una parte de mí que llevaba mucho tiempo aletargada. Y tenemos entonces a este tipo Ethan, un camarero que escucha más de lo que habla. El bar de Ethan debe de ser el único negocio que va bien en Basswood. Tenemos entonces a este señor. Con Walter, lo que ves es lo que hay. Está verdaderamente triste por lo de Nick. Una persona chévere y se parece un poco a Adam Sandler. Anyway, aquí dice este... Hugh es nuevo en el pueblo, pero parece que sabe integrarse, aunque como es el nuevo farmacéutico, integrarse forma parte de su trabajo. Aún así, ha sido bonito por su parte asistir a la ceremonia en honor a Nick, Hugh Kirlang. Y okay, vemos aquí a Tara. Tara Peters, Petersdorf. Tara, la encargada de la oficina de Basswood Jr. Es la típica compañera diferente, le cae bien a todo el mundo y todo le interesa. Dinosaurios, novelas románticas, programas de televisión, evangelistas, teorías conspiratorias, galletitas de arroz, nombres raros de calles, lo que sea. Es capaz de pasarse horas hablando de todo esto y me está raro porque Hugh no quiso que Tara así mantuviera conversación con Sam. Y entonces yo pensaba que era la mamá de Joan, pero no lo es. No quiero imaginarme que la mamá de Joan sea esta, pero pues no sé. Vamos un momentito por aquí a los dardos, a ver si puedo tirar un dardo. La distribución de las marcas indica que el jugador medio suele ir bastante.
Some people can play this game drunk. Anna was best at 3 beers.
La cerveza no es tanto. Advertencia para clientes borrachos, dudo que la vean. Yo quiero saber qué dice. Bueno, Ethan tiene que saber bastante porque es el dueño de ese bar y dicen que casi siempre los que atienden la barra casi siempre son los que escuchan rumores y esas cosas. Pero pues no me dio opción para preguntarle a él. Otro de la mina. Bueno, no me deja ver qué más dice allá este de la foto de la mina. Porque olvida de eso, no puedo enfocarme ahí, olvida de eso. Vamos a ver aquí este mesa de billar. Los parroquianos juegan con ventaja porque una de las patas traseras es algo más corta. Sheriff Mitchell, está ahí.
I thought it was 4,000.
That's what crooked pharmacists want. That amount is damaging for the long term.
Bess always had a soft spot for Nick. I think she liked his work ethic. Pretty courageous of him to try his luck in Basswood, given the state of things. I can't believe this whole thing's still working.
Be right back.
Yourself down. Now you should know how much.
Máquina recreativa, ni siempre tenía.
Nick and I spent so much money on this machine.
Pac-Man. Batería. ¿Para cuando tocan grupos y tan intentar apoyar a los músicos del pueblo? Vamos a ver acá entonces qué hay con Cari, con Katie.
There was no love lost between Kathy and Nick since their divorce, but anyone can see she's taking his death.
Esta es la mamá de Joan.
Kathy.
Sam, you actually came.
I know you two haven't been together for a long time, but I'm still sorry.
We hadn't been close in years, but he was my daughter's father. I'll miss him. Joan was really hurt when you left town. Nick and I were never close after the breakup, and Jones never had a lot of friends.
Yeah.
Maybe don't break her heart this time when you leave town. All right?
Your daughter thinks Nick's crash doesn't make sense.
She's a little girl who lost her father. She's confused right now. Don't you go encouraging her, or worse, putting those thoughts in her head. I frankly thought you knew better.
Do you think she has a point?
I think you should stay away from her.
Ah, Tangana! And la lucha libre. Recordando a Nick. No estuvo raro que en la máquina de Pac-Man no saliera nada. Ahorita lo vimos, la vimos en el prólogo, Nick. Y demás.
You're a lot like Pac-Man, Sam.
I consume everything in my path.
You find every last bite. The mine closing wasn't your fault. Your investigation just hurried things up. You'll probably save some lives, you know.
Hi, Dad. Hi, Muley.
You piece of...
Language.
Is that a wedding ring?
I didn't know you were thinking about marriage.
Oh, it's just... It... feels like the right thing to do.
Dad, what's the point of getting married?
Well, it's just one of those things people do, Bug. Here, you can play.
Someone has to show you grown-ups. Video games are the realm of the young.
Have you talked to Anna about this?
That's kind of the point. I'll talk to her about it when I show her the ring.
If you say so. Hey, just remember I'm here, right? If you need anything... Anything but my arcade secrets. Those I'll take to the grave.
Sorry we lost touch.
Sorry I lost touch.
Rest up, big guy. This photo always looked weird. Nick could never keep a straight face. He was more her best friend than a dad. Happier times. I wonder who took that picture. Look at us. Bug was so small back then. Those two were a great team. We drove straight to the sea after work on a Friday. Hell of a weekend.
Samuel, guess I lost the bet.
Bet?
Yeah, that bet you'd never come back to Basswood. Not after you went careening out of town like a bat out of hell the instant that article broke bad.
Okay, I'll bite. Tell me, Dennis, who did you have a standing bet with?
Myself. So I guess I also won.
What are you even doing here, Dennis? You and Nick become friends or something?
Nope. He thought I was a drunk, which I am. And I thought he was a hack, which he was.
This coming from the IT guy. Didn't know resetting passwords could give you a journalism degree.
It can, but it does give me less patience for people who sling mud my way. Relax. I'm just playing. At least tell me how you've been.
Yeah, like you'd care.
Not too much. But suit yourself if you want to be like that. Anyway, cheers to Nick. A man that, unlike us, people actually liked. Speaking of which...
Bueno, ella ni se dio cuenta de que Sam está aquí en el bar. Está bien compugida. Así que vamos a ver acá qué nos dice de ella. El amor prohibido, no, el amor perdido, perdón. Y vamos a ver qué dice este otro tipo. Dice Dennis Garner. Es el informático del periódico para el que trabajaba. Lo recuerdo amargado y con mala leche, un solitario con pocos amigos en Basswood. Yo también lo soy, pero eso no quiere decir que nos parezcamos. Y para mí, personalmente, mi primer sospechoso. Bueno, maybe a lo mejor no tiene nada que ver, pero o sea, enseñar así la pistola, así de la baqueta, pues, por la que lo pone en la mira.
Has it really been 2 years since I saw her? She hasn't changed a bit. Anna?
Sam! Sorry. Old habits. Why'd it take so long for you to darken my doorstep?
No se merecía el abrazo, ¿verdad?
I won't lie, it really hurt coming back. I stopped by Lookout Point on the way here.
Sam, why'd you do that to yourself?
A desire to open old wounds? The old-timers gave me hell when I came in, too.
People around here have short tempers.
And long memories.
But most of them mean well. Sam, the mine was gonna close anyways. Maybe in a year or two, five, if the Lord has a sense of humor. It was gonna run dry or have an even bigger disaster. It wasn't your fault.
Bueno, de verdad es latino, las gráficas se ven cañón. Demasiado buenas.
Yeah, I mean, I understand that. It doesn't make it easier, though.
It's gotta make it a little easier. When my father lost his legs, nobody knew the mine wasn't following regulations. You were the only one who started asking questions. Whenever people talk about you, he always says, you did the right thing.
Yeah, well, your dad's Joe. He's an oak. Unmoving and annoyingly supportive.
It wasn't just him. Nick thought your piece was great. He was actually jealous. He always wanted to write something that shook the pillars of heaven, as he used to put it. You know, Nick and I had moved in together, started to get serious. But I think it's only now I realize how much I cared for him.
Pensaba que nada tenía que ver con un triángulo amoroso, pero pues así fue.
But you and Nick started going out? When did this happen?
A few months ago. He never told you? He asked me to let him be the one to say something. You two had been so close.
He probably tried. I hadn't been answering his calls.
Ah. That's the worst part, right? Anything broken just stays broken now. But this was all nice. The funeral, the wake. Walter did a good job. But it all just makes me feel heavy. It makes my heart hurt. Like Nick's memory has been laid on top of me and I'm still carrying him.
Y que no me digan en la esquina, el venado, el venado, que eso a mí me mortifica. Me lo imaginé que era que ella estaba interesada en aquel. Pero nadie lo manda porque él fue el que se la presentó, perdón, Nick fue el que se la presentó a él. O sea, nadie lo manda.
Nick's death. Do you know if he had any enemies? Working on anything dangerous? Whew. Now, this is a real can of worms.
This is a wake.
I know that.
Do you? This isn't the time to be digging and pushing. You always do this. I get it. I just... You're still you, huh? You'll always still be you, Sam. I hope you never change, but I can't handle this right now. I'm gonna go home. I hate that his stuff is all over my house. Then drink and cry all night. You do what you need to do. See you around.
Aquí vemos que la cagamos al preguntarle eso a Ana. Al
Samuel,
preguntarle si creía
no,
que había sido asesinado.
I need a drink or two. Or three. And then I'll go.
Y pues, aquí pues, veo que la persona con la que uno habla y que nadie más ve nada que uno, pues definitivamente no es Nick, es otra persona, porque no tiene barba, no es Nick. Vamos a ver qué nos dice aquí de... Anne y Nick, eso sí que es un estereotipo. En cuanto me fui de Basswood, mi mejor amigo y mi ex empezaron a salir juntos. Quizá podría haberlo llevado mejor lo de sondear haciendo preguntas sobre la muerte de Nick. Tampoco me ha dado muy buen resultado. Llevo una sola conversación y ya he vuelto a decepcionar a Ana. Y había visto a alguien más. No sé, vamos a hacer este. Kathy Waldron. Kathy y Nick se casaron jóvenes y se divorciaron pronto. Nunca he tenido claro si le caía bien, aunque soy el padrino de su hija. A lo mejor eso empeoraba las cosas. Kathy nunca me ha perdonado por desaparecer y dejar tirada a Joan. A ver si hay algún dato. Ok, he plantado cara al minero que buscaba pelear conmigo en el bar, en el pub. El recuerdo de Nick. No me ha gustado poder recordar a Nick con el tablón de homenaje. Y he hecho enfadar a Ana al hacer preguntas sobre la muerte de Nick. Reunión con Joan. He prometido a Joan que haría algunas averiguaciones sobre la muerte de su padre. Reunión con Walter. Me ha gustado poder dar un abrazo a Walter. Casi nadie abraza a Walter. Nadie le tiene empatía al pobre señor bendito. Ave María, mano. Y esto es intenso. Bueno, mi gente, pues voy a dar por terminado el stream. Muchas gracias, Latino, por darte la vuelta por el canal. Se te agradece un montón. Será entonces hasta la próxima. Que los juegos los acompañen. En vez de Game Be With You, In Game It Is Out.